Here we go then. This is it. Resident Evil VR. I've been waiting for quite a while, to be fair. I'm going to put timestamps in the description for when the gameplay starts and stuff. So if you want to skip to straight away to when the game starts, you can do that. Hopefully levels and stuff will all be okay. So we're going to start up. Obviously, because I'll have my headset on, I won't be able to see install an update file. How is it? Second, let me just double check. Hey, veteran. You right, mate? So, yeah, like I said, I'll put a timestamp in for when we're... But because I'll be with this on, I'll take breaks to catch up on anything I miss in chat. But I wanted the whole thing chronicled as a... wanted all of this chronicled as a Let's Play that people can watch through YouTube once I'd finished. So we're going to do kind of like five... It's supposed to be about 15 hours. So we're going to do kind of like five 3-hour-ish streams of it. That's roughly how it's going to go. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. And welcome in, FB. It's good to see you, mate. I'm quite liking the platform for VR, for YouTube for streaming, though. It's good. Like, latency super low. Pretty good. Right. There's a... Just gonna get this set all comfortable. Obviously, I won't be able to see chat whilst we're doing this, but you're gonna have to let me know in chat how the levels are and stuff. Center this. Right. No save data exists, okay. What I might actually do quickly. There we go. Now I know it's been a little while, hasn't it? It's been a little while. Has been a bit of a while. Move that over there. Voice language. We'll put subs on so you guys can hear. Playing VR mode, yes. Right. Let's set ourselves up then, shall we? Right. My main goal of this is to not headbutt the microphone too much. Oh, look, you can see other shit. Hello. Are they clear? Yeah, apart from the microphone. So there's no... press X when you're on. So I haven't got, because obviously we're streaming on YouTube and not on Twitch, there's no like notifications or anything. I don't... If people sub to me on YouTube, I don't know about it. But, you know, if they do, I'm obviously very grateful for it. Yeah. Here we go. Sure. Options, anything we need to know. Display, blood on screen, VR mode. Just all the messages on. Sure, we'll have that on so we can see. I think we're about good to go. I think. Right, hopefully you guys will be able to see this all okay. I'm hoping once we actually start the game, it all centers nicely for you to be able to see it all right. Right. Difficulty can... normal. Start the VR mode tutorial, sure. Is this the kitchen demo, maybe? Get yourself in a comfortable position. And then hold the options button. Okay. Okay. There are red markings on the top, bottom, right, and left sides of this room. Okay. Easy enough. Moving while objects or walls are within close sight may cause discomfort. Oh, okay, so it turns in like chunks rather than slowly, so you don't get too disconnected. That makes sense. You can turn by... Yeah. Okay. All of them. There are many VR mode related settings available in the option menu. Once you've got used to VR mode, try adjusting these settings. Yeah. This is the end of the VR mode tutorial. We can do this. Time for the spoopy poopy. I'm just going to check that you guys are seeing everything okay, hopefully. Is everything coming through okay for you guys? Can you see me okay? Can you hear everything okay?
Hey baby, I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you.
Hiya. Oh,
good news, I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
Miss you too. Who are you?
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Bet she's dead. Or is that me? That might be me. Oh, that's me.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
What?
All I can say is that if you get this.
What?
Stay away.
You what? Can't say things like that. I mean, there wouldn't be a game if we stayed away. What's she done? What you been playing at, love? So how's the levels and everything, everyone in chat? Everything's good? Okay, good. Perfect.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright?
You just disappeared. And you can see the game fine and everything?
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Okay. Oh, is someone gonna jump out of ours? Or, we're in business. Feel like we need to recenter over here.
This is the place.
Right. Fucking flies everywhere. All up in my face, can you not? Some random. Check your objective. Find me. Yeah, obviously. I just get fit right from the start, maybe we should just not bother. Loved and lost and all that. Here we go. Let's go up to the house. The gate locked. Yeah. Shit. I guess we'll go this way then. Down the hill. See, this is the first game that sort of tests where the VR has potential in, like, full games, I think. So if this works, which I think it does. And I think I just headbutted the microphone, didn't I? What's that? Can we pick that up? Sewer gators. Project proposal. Sneak into Louisiana. Ghost house. Join us. Can we not? Everything's good? Perfect. Just checking chat there to make sure you can all see my face, okay? Accept her gift. The cookies. I don't like this place. Oh, who the f- can we cry? Fuck is that? Where did he just go? Up there, I guess. Okay, so clicking in the right stick is to crouch. He's there somewhere. He must be. Fucking must be. Where'd he go? Whoa. Okay. I'm crows. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, jeez. What is that? Like a horse or something? Maybe? Let's go back this way. Yeah. First mini jump scare of the game, I guess. Should have expected that, really. Fucking idiot. Where did that dude go? Is that like a water tower or something? Yeah, I'll just jump down. Purse there. Driver's license. Okay. For who? Email from... I'll not see that in more detail. Mia's driver's license. Oh, okay. I wonder if they're going to bring out Outlast 2 in VR 2. Because that would be really good. Any of these sort of first person horror games work. I think VR is built for these kind of games. Can we sit on this? No. Can we just stop playing now? Oh my god. I don't want to go in. Oh, fuck's sake. Seriously? Oh, my God. Okay. I don't want to open the door. Oh my god. Something's gonna come and get me, I know. Alright. I can't get in there, can I? I need some kind of weapon. The fuck is that? Oh, it's a crow. Oh, I don't... This might be the slowest playthrough you're gonna see of this game, to be honest. But I'm trying to be really slow. So that no one jumps out at me. Shall we go upstairs? Let's go upstairs. I can make it so the stairs come up so that no one can come up, right? That was fuck. Okay. Shit. What's that? Derelict house food. Oh, so this is how we save, is it? Do you want to save? Yeah. Go on. Use this opportunity to check chat. What have I missed? Oh dear. Stressing me out, this is. Seems like it takes quite a while to save, though, doesn't it? Okay. Anything in here? No. I can hear people about, that's what bothers me. Can we go in this room? No. Where are we supposed to go then? In here, clearly, but... Man up. He's missing. Fuck was that? So then we have to play that tape in here, right? Derek Hayes, June 1. Wanted Hayes rehearsal. Okay.
Boo. Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals.
Oh, we're in the film, are we? Okay.
Make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Reed.
Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
I'm right here.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators. Another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
It's not gonna be a worthless fucking shithole. There's gonna be some scary bad people in here. They're gonna mess us up. Guarantee it. I'm gonna stay back and let you get
rolling?
Stabbed first.
Alright, let's go.
So I'm the camera guy, am I? Use your muscles.
Get out of the way.
Kia!
It's locked.
Not anymore, it's not.
After you.
No, after you two. I'm
so,
gonna...
Why are we in hell this time?
Stay out here.
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house?
Can I just stay out here?
Sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Reed. Just gonna readjust this a teeny bit. There you go.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Make a great cutaway.
Then my name is it Clancy.
So,
in the film.
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit!
Hey, so there was no crow on there then, so that means there's been... Obviously, there's been people in there since.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Yeah, me.
Andre!
Oh, the first guy.
Andre!
You never split up.
You see where Andre went?
When you go spooky places, you don't split up. You stay
where
together, for fuck's sake.
Unfucking believable.
He's already been got. It's
this
too
the
late.
Last time I worked with that guy.
Too bloody late.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but... A good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Fucking intend to, mate. I ain't going nowhere. We are sticking together.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yes. You reckon he's fucking with us?
Andre? Is he?
I don't bloody know. Shut the door, 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 shut the door.
Andre, where are you, man?
Can we not shut the door? Fuck. Fuse is missing still. Bloody intentional, innit? Who's that?
What the hell?
I thought there'd be like a secret path. Oh, what you done?
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Oh! Nice.
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Somewhat inclined to agree, mate. Go on, go, 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 go. Go! You go! Don't like it. Oh my god, I don't like it. The good thing is, because I've got the headset on, you can't see when I've got my eyes closed. You know, I don't like it. First,
need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
No, so, you first.
You first.
Fuck that. Oh, go on then. Down is this fuck.
What do you see? What is it?
It's him. He's there. Why is he just staring at the wall? Is he dead or? Why is he just? Oh fuck. Okay. No. Yeah, he's definitely dead. Look, he must be on a. Look, the way he's on his tiptoes. Yeah, thought so. Fuck. Fuck. Oh my god.
Jesus.
Right, so I guess we want it. Come on then. We can't go back, can we? So, I guess. So we have to go through here too. Where the dead bodies were. Look at all them cockroaches. Come on then, let's go. Oh my god, I don't want to. I can't like look down any. What? Oh, fuck.
Damn it.
Get out. There's a light. Right. There's a light through there. Okay. Stuff and that. Fuck. What's. Oh. What's that water. We in like. No. Oh. It's just war. It's just war. Woo. Can do it. Is she really worth it? I mean, could always just, you know, find someone new. I just feel like this isn't worth it. It's just not worth it. Fuck is that? Come on. Them ripples. Is it just water from the rafters, is it? Can't go any. Oh, fuck. That's just a dead body. That's just a dead body. This is nothing to. Who are these people? Is whatever the other side of this door, is it even bloody worth it? Like cages or something. There's a light on through there. Want a gun. Oh! Fuck.
Oh my god. Oh, fuck. Can we not? Can we just not? I need a gun. You would not come to a place like this without a fucking gun. Oh. Just a cursor thing.
Mia?
No. She's dead. Clearly fucking dead. Need a weapon or something. Turned. Okay, so zombies. Bolt cutters, thank you. How do we attack people? Bolt. Why? Okay, come on, let's go down here. Oh my god, it's like a fucking operating. Oh my. I don't want to play this anymore. Can we go back to UFC or something where I just punch people? It's a lot less stressful. Right, I don't think there's anything to do. Just go back and Rachel. We'll go and see that she's a zombie. Wait, what did it say about her? Is Mia written on there? Mia's not written on that. They're obviously all of the people that they've captured. Got bulk. Can I just fuck them up with? I lock myself in with the zombie. Can I not shut the door? No. Look at this place. It's clear. It's minging. Just let me catch up on chat before this. Oh dear. Right, here we go. I don't wanna look.
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me, it's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
She's alive?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I?
Wait, what?
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy's coming.
We need to go now.
Okay, so she's still alive. What the fuck?
Where are you taking me?
So everyone, because obviously I'm not looking at chat super a lot because we're playing with the VR. Everyone who's here in chat watching, I really appreciate you guys being here and hanging out. I know I don't usually stream on YouTube. And if anyone has subbed and I've missed it or anything like that, I appreciate it. I do. Already been for a little look round here, love. So she didn't know she sent me that video message.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now.
No, can you just tell me as we walk? Talk and walk?
I think it's this way.
This isn't right. Look at the colour of her back. They've done something to her. I think she's a zombie. She's a talking zombie. I've got bolt cutters. I'd at least sort of try and twat him one with him. Unless he had a gun, obviously, we're pretty fucked. But, I mean...
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going
on. Well,
who
was it then?
I'm telling you everything that I know.
It was...
We have to go this way.
I don't think that's Mia. I don't know if it's even her.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
I don't wanna. All right, come. Okay. Come on, go on, go on.
There. Wait. It's there.
All right.
This is it.
You first.
I remember this room.
Do you?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Okay.
It's not here. It's gone.
Wouldn't hurt you to run a... Wouldn't hurt you to run a Hoover reindeer once in a fucking while.
We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
What?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
No, I don't... Something going on with you, love. I don't want to get too close if you don't mind. Can we not just, like, go back the way we came through the water and all that? I mean, we can go back to my car and sort of fuck off. I came here for you. And I found you.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
Why would you say that? Why would you say that? Why would you not just say, look, here, I brought a gun. Let's go back the way I came. Didn't really run into anyone. We see any weird, crazy bitches trying to turn us into zombies, we'll shoot them in their face. I don't understand. Okay. Horror game, you make no sense. Oh, there's a doll. Doll. Just I'm stopping every few seconds to listen for footsteps. Is that a doll of her? What the fuck was that? Oh, fuck. This is why you never split up in horror films. You stay together. This is... Oh, my God. Ugh. You don't split up. Because this shit happens. Then he's going to make me jump and he's going to be a dickhead. Fuck, all right, let's go upstairs then. Wait a minute. I need to breathe and take a quick sip of water. So I'll just hop up the extra step. I can go back. Oh dear. Right, here we go. Let's do this. Let me just reset the... Do it. Fuck you gone, mate. Nothing in there. Of course the phone won't work. Oh, hello, that got a bit wonky with the old VR there. What's that? Guest house map. Hidden passage. So down there's where we've just been. Got a bathroom over here. Shut ourselves in the bathroom. What's that? First aid. Oh, okay. More first aid. Can we, is there anything in there? Suddenly become night time. It wasn't night time a minute ago. Not particularly particularly sanitary conditions to have a wash in, is it? Maybe in hindsight I shouldn't be shutting doors, I should leave them open. Who's knocking? Okay, so we can't get that door. Is that knocking coming from? Oh. Why is this shut? It wasn't shut a second ago. Oh, fuck. Can't. Grow some balls, let's just do it. Oh, I don't think I can. Fuck. I don't know if I can do it. Oh, fuck. No, I don't need to retry. Can you... Oh my god. Of course, the door shut behind this. I knew you was a zombie. Get off me! Ow. I knew you was a zombie. Get off me! Ow! Fuck! No! Get off me! Oh. Love, can we not?
Wait!
Stop! Wait. Ow! Jesus Christ! Oh my god! Oh, that's fucking minging, that is.
Oh. I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside me.
Oh my god.
Get
my
fucking out.
Oh my god.
Leave me alone.
Oh, I see then.
I've been bad. I deserve this.
You're mental, love. Jesus.
Are you, Mia?
Been experimented on. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Right, where's that knife gone? I fucking want it. No! Oh! Again? Oh, one knife! Oh my god. Ah! Fuck off! Ah! Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off, where's she gone? Oh my god. Twat of one! Go on, keep going, keep going, keep
going. I'm dead, Ethan! I can never leave!
Just do her in! Go! Nice one, you just killed your wife.
Brick. Oh my god, I need to lay down. I need to lay down. Jesus Christ. Eh? Phone's ringing. Okay. Oh my god. Smashed right up. Hello? Hello?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Okay.
Go there.
Let me just readjust my headset. It's a bit loose. Wait. Yeah, I will take the axe. Probably for the best to have it. Where's her dead body gone? So now we can go up. Okay, perfect. I'm really liking the balance of the way they're doing the jump scares and stuff so far. It's not just cheap shit, it's actually building tension. I'm liking that. Oh, we're back here. Okay. Oh, I didn't see that first time. What's that one? Just pictures of the experiments and shit. Still missing that fuse, though. Assume we've got to get to that. Get the fuse at some point. There's nothing going on. There's no fuse. Go back upstairs, I guess. There's a way out in the attic. That thing there, just a plug socket. Save though, that I'm definitely down with. Save. How we getting on here? There's normal difficulty. I wonder if there's any higher difficulties or if there's just this. I'm just wondering if now that we've got an axe, whether we can just like attack walls and shit and. No? You think maybe? Maybe we just attack walls and shit until we... No. I'll tell you what we can do though, now we've got the bolt cutters, we can go back to that fridge, can't we? Thinking about it. In the kitchen. Open that. Yeah. Fuse! Perfect. So maybe now we can do a thing. Okay. I definitely saw. I just put an axe in her neck. How the fuck is she still alive? How's she still going? I don't understand.
nor do I know where the fuck she went. In you go. That's the fuse for the stairs. I'll mess you up. If you come near me, cut you. Can't hear her anywhere. Oh, fuck!
It's okay. Oh. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Oh my god. You gonna chase?
You shouldn't have done
that. Oh, fuck. Attacker!
Fucking hard!
Holy shit! Why would you do that? She screwdrivered my fucking hand. Oh my god. Oh my god, she's got a fucking... Is that a chainsaw? Oh my god. Pull the thing out, quick! Holy... She just cut my fucking hand off! Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. Oh my god. This is... Definitely didn't scream like a little girl then. Fuck me. My hand's gone. I need that. What is the point of having an axe equipped if I'm still getting... Oh my god, you bitch. Okay. I'm sorry, but when I get home, I'm filing for a divorce. This shit just in on. This isn't the grounds for a healthy marriage. This is just not the grounds for a healthy marriage. I'm saving again. I'm going to save every time I can, honestly. Oh, Jesus. Catch up on chat while it saves. Oh, fuck. Pick it. I'd pick up, see if your medicine. I've got a feeling that it probably wouldn't. Just a thought. If you wouldn't mind, Rep, could you please drop a link to this back into Discord, just so anyone who hadn't seen it previously knows that we're live. Oh. Just copy and paste the previous one, or whatever. Use the @everyone tag as well. Oh, hello. I don't usually say that, but put the @everyone tag. Handgun. Yes. Here we go. We're in business now.
Okay. Fine.
Aim. Okay. Health is good. Maybe I should have tried to sellotape my hand back on. I will mess you up now. Got a gun. Don't be wanting none of this. Handgun ammo? Yes, please. I've got a feeling that if she shits me up, my... Oh, my God. My aim's not going to be too sharp. Can we... Oh, hello. Oh, yeah. Can we not? No, you fucking don't! No, you fucking don't. I'm trying to reload it. Pretty sure I'm dead. Pretty sure I'm dead. Well, that didn't go quite as planned. You are dead. Well, fuck. Let's try that again, shall we? Pretty sure that wasn't supposed to happen. Mira's dangerous when she goes berserk. No shit. Right, gun. I mean, the first aid kit is a bit fucking late, isn't it?
Okay, fine.
I'm ready for you, love. Come on. Ammo. Can we go this, like, she comes at us over there. What's in here? We didn't explore this room before, did we? More ammo. Because what I'm thinking is, like, if we've got these boxes hit, oh, okay, they can be attacked quite easily. We've got those boxes here, maybe we could hide behind them and just try and pot shot her. Maybe. Are we ready? Let's take her on. Pretty correct in saying that, I'll be honest. Oh, fuck.
They're relying on me, everyone.
Sorry, but I sort of... Give me a whole lot of choice, in honesty. You were sort of coming at me with a fucking chainsaw. Weren't you? Right. Now, how the feck are we gonna get out there? Shit.
Welcome to the family.
Oh, hello. Oh, shit. Ow. Oh, well, at least I got a trophy. You're gonna try and turn me into one of these fucking zombie things now, are you? It's not going well, is it? Let's be honest.
Come on, don't you die on us now? You have
totally
work
got to do. This. Right. God, stressed. Now it was stressful. Could just have a little lay down, that'd be great. Fucking hard work hours. Jump scares haven't been, like, there hasn't been too many of them so far. They've been bad. Oh. Oh, yeah.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
What are you phone chatting me for?
Oh, where are all you people? Where's Mia?
She's dead.
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Fucking hell. Just cut off his fucking arm.
He got the supper. Come here, boy. Let's do
this. Yeah, I'm hungry.
Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating
Shut
it!
Shut the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll make that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch!
Doesn't look very tasty. Oh, I can't look. No, no, can we not? Can we not? Just cut me eyeball, all right? Oh my god. Cop again.
Goddamn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
I'll eat your manky stuff, I promise. I don't know what it is, but I'll eat it. Just. You can not stab my eyeballs. Who the fuck is that? Some old lady. Can we. Let's. Am I still missing a hand? I presume I'm still missing a hand. Have I... Yeah, right. My hand's back. Okay. So they can regenerate limbs then. Okay, so they're figuring out how to regenerate limbs and shit. None of them went this way. Fuck. We need a key to get out of there then. Herb. Sure, I'll have a herb. Okay, so it's a little long. We can't go upstairs. Garage is down there. What's in there? Maybe you can break it with something. Okay. We need to find like a maybe a hammer or something. Fuck! Let's go down to the garage. Jesus. Did he? Fuck, did he see us? Shit.
Stay right there.
I don't wanna. Don't know how to fight him off. I don't know how to fight him off. Go away! He missed. Fuck! You got me. He's got me. Oh, he missed that time.
I like you for what's on the inside. You know.
Stop hitting me! Fuck off! I didn't even see what that was the key for. Ow! God, love. You're doing my head in now, mate. Can you just fuck off? That bloody hurts. I'm almost... Can you fuck off? There we go. I think it was for the best that we just died there because it weren't going well, was it? Right. Here we go. Readjust. Right. Here we go. Totally got this. Breathe. So, hiding in the shadows and keeping quiet is a good way to keep Jack off of your back. Okay. So what we need to do, I think, is hide down here. It seems to be the best. Think. I think we're safe. What's that the key for? Hatch. Hatch key. Okay. Fuck is this? It's a fancy ass lock that is. Jesus. Little nod and doll. Okay. I can't hear him. We've got the hatch key, so he's down there. Heading this way. Fuck. He's heading this way. He's heading this way. This... Fuck.
I know he's I know he's coming. I know it. The fuck is he? Thing is, I don't want to poke. Whoa. I don't want to poke my head out and end up in no man's land. Fuck. I think we're good. Jesus Christ. This game's stressful. Antique coin, okay. I mean, I'll take it, but I don't really know what it's for. Oh, Jesus. The jump scares have fucked me up somewhat. Oh, my God. Save point, thank fuck. Yes, save. Please, thank you, yes. Save. Oh, the relief. Needed that. Thank God for that. Thank God for that. Right. Here we go. Seems to be like a chest or something there. They really stink. Main house map. What's in here? You can store items in here. An old commemorative coin. Don't need to, I don't think. Fluid. Perfect, okay. So herb and chem fluid makes health potions. So a lot of these nodding dolls about, I presume they mean something. Oh. Nothing. Okay, hello, Zoe.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are these?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Has he not twigged that he's suddenly got his hand back? Like... through the main hall. Okay. But we don't have a key to get through there, do we? No. So I don't know what we're supposed to do. Unless we have to put that coin in there? in that door. That weird ass door. This thing here. No. What we do need is some way of cutting that. We need some way of cutting that thing for the garage. So I get the feeling the thing we need to get into the. No, it's just a plank of wood.
Hey, over here! Hey, you!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What?
No.
Me, no. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several
missing persons. Okay, he's not...
And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Yeah, whatever.
I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. That's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Yeah, it's not gonna happen.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it.
Yep, that'll do me. That'll get me in the garage.
Garage.
That'll do. That'll get me in the garage.
What am I going to do with a knife?
And gun ammo. The star, innit? Right. So what's in there? Does that get me in the garage, I presume?
Hey, oh. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Look out. Holy sh. Yet.
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill everyone here.
Whoa. You say that, I'm gonna fucking drop you. You watch. Fuck off!
You think you can hurt me?
Oh my god. Oh shit. No. No. Oh fuck, I'm dead. And I shit. That didn't go very well. I'll be honest. Take a good look around the garage for things that can help you on the fight. Yeah, okay. Well, we've got the handgun ammo, so we can shoot him a bit, which is good. We've got at least one health pack. Poor bloke.
Hey, We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone.
Turn around.
Man, what about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Where does he actually come from? That's what I'm looking for.
Put that door back up.
He just appears. By magic. Right. Fuck off. What I'm trying to do is trying to get out of the way so I can find some shit I can use to defend myself. Did he drop anything there? No, I don't think he did. There's something on there, I think there was something on there. Car key. Perfect. I didn't even see what I picked up. I was in too much of it.
Just shut up.
Drive. Run him over. Run him over. Go on, get up again, you little shithead. Go on, get up again. I'll fuck you up. No? Holy shit, he's pulling my roof off! Are you fucking serious? Shit! Get off me!
Let's finish this, you and I. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No!
Oh my god, it's like, fuck! Get out! Ugh. Use is crazy, mate. Fuck me. Ugh. Yeah, do with a bit of a... Oh shit. Shit. We better get out of here.
Oh boy.
How is he still alive?
On, motherfucker.
Jesus Christ, you're basically Terminator, mate.
This isn't the end, you know?
Jesus Christ. How did he survive that? Jesus fuck. You're crazy, mate. Fucking bonkers. Got no ammo, which is an issue. Jesus. Can we climb up here? We survived, eh? Oh, fuck!
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful... Oh, fuck!
But is he even dead? Oh my god. Game, please. elf. Yeah, unscrew that. There we go. So this is how we this is how we get into that building, right? Maybe we can hightail the fuck out of here. That'd be wonderful. These guys are basically indestructible. That's what I don't get. Right, how did we get out of here? How do we get out? Do we have to maybe climb up on the car, or...? I'll figure out a way of getting out of this bloody shithole now. Try going back up there. Maybe there's something else up here other than the statue. Route 3, maybe. Ah. Here we go. Give a little nudge. Ah, this game. This game. It's great, but it's bloody stressful. We've still got the mum, the son, and that woman in the chair with her, I think. Save this. We did it! Thank God we did it. Some hard work that was. Oh. Do it! Chat's asking, have I been jump scared yet? Nope! Nothing at all has scared me in this game yet. I've been completely fine. Don't worry about it. Just take my word on that. Just take my word on that. Nothing's got me. You definitely don't need to rewind and watch the rest of the stream. There's that thing. Cut you. This is like the main part of the house, I guess, yeah? Where are we? It says you can just get out through the main hallway, is what they said. Yes, I'll take gunpowder. Gunpowder? Antique. What are these antique coins? Oh. What are the antique coins for, do you reckon? They're just random collectibles, or?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain okay. It right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Somewhat inclined to believe that she isn't actually going to help me. M fluid. Okay, so we've got enough to make stuff. Handgun. Oh, okay, so we can make handgun ammo as well. Clock pendulum. So this is definitely got some nods to classic Resident Evil. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a student
from North Carolina who was traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of the missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection in between the incidents. Plans are in place to step up local interrogations and increase personnel to further any to further the investigation. Okay. Okay. So I think we've got to put something on here to... Yeah, no, not that. We need to put something on here to make the shape of that hawk. Let's go have a quick look around. Maybe look upstairs. Yes! I will take a fucking shotgun shell. Oh. So we're locked in here? Oh, fuck. Shit. Does that... Oh, so that means we can't take this yet, then. Arse. Okay, I guess we've got to find something we can put in its place so that we can actually have the shotgun. Alive. I don't know what we have to use to actually get in these rooms. Obviously, the overall goal is to escape this house, but we're on like a trailer park or something. Ooh. Oh, someone's alive out there. We'll go down there in a minute. That handgun ammo, yes. Don't have anything to open that. Shh. There's a quick okay. That's where we are. Nothing in there. Looking here. Handgun ammo, yes. It worries me they're getting us to have so much ammo, though. Why? Antique coin. Why are they getting us to have so many coins? I'm keeping the gun equipped. Probably to be safe. Can we open that? No. Been round there, haven't we? Herbs. Table. Oh, can we take the pool cue? Would that fit on the thing for the sneaker cue? Maybe. It's another tape there. We'll have a look at it in a second. Blue dog's head. Gun pack. All right, what can we make? How many? I'm gonna make one of those. We don't have any chem fluid. Okay. Need some chem fluid to make that. What have we got in here? Report says storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. Yes, it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The water's finally receded. Our house is all right, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about the huge ship that was washed up in the bayou. Now that we've got that dog's head or whatever it was, that's a scorpion. Ah, shotgun there. Okay, so let's find a door with a dog's head. What's this one? No. Wait, let me have a look at that again. Do you reckon that can make a crow? Just a thought. Ooh, hello. Well, that's a thing then. Okay, the crazy person's still there. Random picture. Evelyn. Okay. A lot of football memorabilia. No. Shall we try? I'm gonna try using it. Oh. One dog's head. So obviously we've got to put multiple in there then. Right? Got a clock pendulum. Well, that's how we get out. It must be upstairs. Can't take that one because that locks us in. What's that? That's back the way we came. We don't want to be going out. We've had a look all through here. Ow. I guess we have to go and look upstairs then. Ooh. Chem fluid, what should we make? No point make another, yeah. There must be more areas that we haven't properly explored, mustn't there? Up here. Can't go through there yet. Let's go back this way. Let me just fuck her up. Nope, we're not allowed to shoot her. Can't go through that. Door's locked. Oh, we didn't watch that tape, did we? Let's watch the tape. Let's watch the tape. Right, here we go. Ethan, please watch this. Okay. I am. Right, where's my water? Yeah, need.
I am watching it. Nothing's happening. Is there a button to skip this? Or oh, I think it's loading. Okay. It's loading.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't
I mean,
know
it was.
What happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare.
I don't know why I'm looking over there. It's a tape. Idiot. Oh, so I'm playing her. Okay. That's kind of cool. Fuck, she gone. Where the hell are we now? Is that door shut on us? Fuck. Shit, where are we? Said about a flood. Is this the house that got ruined?
Over here, mommy.
Oh, don't. I can't be dealing with little kids jumping at me. We'll pass, if you don't mind. Did she just lock me in? Oh, fuck off. Really? Can we not? A lot of tellies in here. You... Oh, don't. Oh, fuck. Got nothing. Door behind us.
I'm sick and tired. Sick.
I need to hide.
I am hiding. Up.
What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
I'm not moving. I am not moving. Fuck is she? What's that? That's the mic.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
It's fucking not. I've seen the aftermath. This isn't a gift. Careful, careful. I'm not looking behind me, I ain't. That little kid's about somewhere, though. Is there a gun or something? What's this? What the fuck is that?
This house. No, it's not. More than you can imagine. And it knows. You just don't understand. Or is it that you just don't care?
How do I get out? Fuck, this is not a good hiding spot. It.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Can't see me here. I think it's straight ahead of us where I'm looking now is where we need to go. So me is one of the kids then. Oh, fuck. I'm going to be spotted here.
Stay right there, you little bitch!
Oh, fuck.
Give back to your room right now!
Shit. Bollocks. I don't know if I was even supposed to go that way. Crap.
Oh, okay. Back and circle. I literally didn't know that.
There's no mention of it.
Okay.
This house has seen more than you can imagine.
That. What's that? I didn't understand what that was. I don't know where I could go, so if that's water, if we're in the bay, I presume there's like crocodiles and shit in there, right? Why wouldn't that let me pick that up? It looked like I was a flamethrower. It might not have been. Yeah, I hear things staring in the water. It's gotta be crocodile, innit? Dealing with this. I think this is supposed to happen. Don't look this way. Go and fuck off back. Where is she? She's still behind that door. Where is she going?
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Oh my god. Oh, she's right there.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
A runner. So I can't escape this way then. I don't understand where it wants me to go. I can't escape out this way. There's nothing around here for me. Okay, now I can click on it, can I? I've got to turn this into a spider. Okay. Can do that. So this is the body here. Right. This is confusing, this is. Jesus Christ. Oh, nearly. No. I think I've almost got it, actually. Shit. No, I had it. Which way am I angling it wrong? There. Oh, come on. That's basically right. Yeah? Thank you. So it doesn't have to be spot on perfect, just near enough. I fell for that. Get out of here. Yep. She's gonna grab me. Well, I'm not looking behind me. She fucking is. Okay, maybe she... Where is she? Where is she? I'm glad you can't see through just through the video just how much I'm closing my eyes. It's like, oh, I don't like it. This is where the little girl was standing, right? I need to call this. Nothing.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
How did she not see me then? Oh my god. Which way is she moving? That way.
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us!
No, don't wanna.
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention!
Oh my god. Yeah, there bloody is. Well, shit. Like it's part of something. So that's Zoe and Mia. Oh, fuck, lights. I'm not looking! So I know a jump scare's coming. Oh,
where
fuck
do you think you're going?
Ah, fucking new should be right up in my face. You bitch. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh. Can we just... I need to lie down. I need to lie down. God. How do we... the little whirl in the corner means it's loading, I think. It's not letting me do anything. Excuse me. This game's genuinely tiring. This game is genuinely tiring. Because it's just so fucking... Oh. I don't know if it's coming across as well in the video as what it is from my headset. Like, I know it's, obviously you can see what I can see, but it's not the same as having this shit happen right in front of you. Just how fucking... How intense this is. I need to lay down. I'm going back to UFC and things after this. I need something that's less stressful, where I can just punch things. Oh, it's quite a long loading times in this game, and I wonder if the PS4 Pro version is better for loading times. That is a fucking good question. I really like how they're setting up like the kind of the story for this, like with like little flashbacks which you can actually play and stuff. I think that's pretty cool actually. Why can we not take those pool cues? I feel like they'd be useful. Let's make sure we haven't left anything in here. We took one of those dog heads that we needed. That book is nothing. So I'm sure that that's the big reveal that they're build. I didn't even see that before. That's the big reveal they're building to, is that she's related to them. Is this what I'm thinking anyway? Can't jimmy it open. Okay. Maybe I can... I can drop down here, maybe. Yeah. Or did I want to do that? Thinking about it, was that a mistake? Jump down. Might have been a mistake to jump down. Shit. Handgun ammo. Nice.
That is a lot of fucking rope. I was just wondering if, like, around here, like, that's obviously where we escaped and that, but... The boot. Why can I pick up the boot? What's so interesting about the boot? Just a little hidey hole from the knobhead man. He was sort of dead. Anything in there? No, just spoons and things. Herb. I think I don't really need herbs. This just leads us back to the room where we can save, doesn't it? Can we attack it? No. Because this is our save point, isn't it? Maybe now's a good time to save. Yes. I wonder if there's multiple areas or it's all based around this house, because it feels like we've explored most of it. No. Right, we've saved. Don't want to go back underground, do we? Obviously, we've got that crazy lady somewhere, and we've got, the sun somewhere, and I think we'll eventually meet up with that bloke and all. What have I got that could possibly make that shape? A herb? No. The word living room written on it. Okay. The word living room written on it. Wait, so do we need to go back? Can we go back? Yeah, we can go back. It said, if that said there's living room written on that, then can we... do anything? Where are we? Laundry rooms where we save. Dining area. Living room. Dog's head. Haha. We've got another one of the dog's head. Okay. So that's how you do that one then. For anyone who's watching it back. Take that into the... So I need to look at the find the processing area entrance. I'm going to drop that videotape in here because I don't need it. Might as well get rid of it. Is there anything else in here I don't really need? No. Keep hold of the rest of it. Fuck, I'm clever. Right. Two down, one more to go. Can't jimmy that door open. That's where the lock was. Last one's gotta be up here. Somewhere. Gotta be. We just need to find keys, don't we? I think. Of some description. Can't jimmy any of these doors open, which is quite annoying. Nothing up there, is there? No. Hey, crazy lady. You could tell me where Jackie's not going to be helpful, I don't think. And Jimmy in here, the door's open. Oh. Have we been in here? Oh. Wooden statuette. Do you reckon that's what we need to use to make the thing? I reckon that's what we need to use to make the crow. Perfect. Oh, fuck. He's still alive. Think of a thing, sure shit beats the hell out of dying. Seriously? My little girl has given us a gun. Kind of getting fed up with shooting your face, mate. Family is only part of her gift. Part of her gift. No, you haven't. Come on then, bitch. I'll do you in. Bollocks. I still can't keep this fucking thing, then. Can I? Arse! Yeah, alright. Alright, anyway, let's get on with this wooden... Are you gonna just stay dead? Because you're doing me head in a bit. Fucking bloke. Do you reckon this is... Yeah, see, I'm thinking this is probably... I reckon... Or maybe it isn't. I don't bloody know, to be honest. Got the worst of it covered, so it must be right. Must be this thing. Just gonna keep sort of rotating it in random directions until it sort of looks right. Thinking. I mean, it must be this. It must be. Like, when you have it like that, look, you can see the sort of, like, the feathery bit. Oh. I nearly got it. I nearly fucking had it. These puzzles are actually quite hard, you know. Reckon that's about right? Yeah? Yeah, there you go, thank you. Yeah, I'll accept that. It's close enough.
Who builds this shit?
Good question. Can I leave now? Forever. Can't believe that bloke is still fucking alive. run him over. He's been set fire to. Shot him in the face. What more do you bloody want? Ooh, where are we? Seems very nice. Got down there on that table. Bird statue. It looks like. This. Use psychostimulants to find items. I'm good. Nah. Handgun ammo would be good though. Yes. Chem fluid. Right, so that means we can craft something. Handgun ammo. Seems good to me. Anything in the toilet? No. I don't understand. Oh, we can't jimmy it open. Right. No, the husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good, so we'll just get rid of her. Okay. Obviously, they're testing people and that, but. We could just not. Great. Nothing. What the actual fuck? Is this place? Whoa! Fuck! Is that? Jesus Christ, what the fuck is that? Oh my. Go. Shut the door. Can we destroy these? Are these breakable? No, I don't think so. Out of here. I don't actually know what part of the house we're in now. Cool. Where are we? Okay. No keys to open those. I feel like there's going to be like a scorpion key to open all of the scorpion doors. And so on. There seems to be a lot of doors with like similar markings on them. Oh. That. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Okay, that's the only one I need. No, I've got the others, haven't I? Let's save. Yes. We're doing okay, aren't we? So again, obviously because I'm saving this video as a let's play, I'm not looking at chat and that, but I do appreciate all of you coming and hanging out. I hope you're enjoying watching me shit myself. More handgun ammo. Okay, so we found a save room. Which is good. So we need to go downstairs then. Yeah, I do. I really appreciate all you guys being here. I hope you're enjoying it. I'm absolutely loving it so far. The atmosphere and everything's just fucking awesome. Gonna be some more of those. Don't know if I'd call them zombies. They're like. Fucking knew there'd be another one. What are they? Shit.
Fuck. Got him. Heals would be good. Spray some liquid on it. We're good to go. Don't even worry about it. several areas, right? Yeah, I just don't know where we want to be going. Locked from the other side. Okay. This one's openable. I'm finding for my own nerves, the safest thing to do is to just charge. I've got the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember three A's and a handprint. Oh, shit! Just trying to save my shots. I tried to get out of the way, so... Three A's and a ham. Fucking thing. Jump. I don't know why I did that and didn't just use a shortcut. So it would... Three A's and a handprint. That one I can't open for some reason. We couldn't go in there. And we can't go this way. Can't go this way. Okay. If we can go there, what's in this one? Pitch black, I can't see shit. I literally can't see a fucking thing. Chem fluid. Another one, really. Or is he just pissed off? Need to craft. Fucking knew it! Oh shit! Let me out. Oh, and there's another one! Fuck! Oh no! Hack the shit out of him! Go on! Can I kill him like this? I'm gonna try. Hack his face. Yes. Oh. Can I make a health pack? Yes, I can. Oh. I think I just got a trophy for hacking him up. Oh, another one. Are you fucking serious? Thank God it didn't mean to do any more with these. Oh, fuck, really? I just ain't got enough ammo. I ain't got enough ammo to deal with so many of them. It's like, even if I just make sure I only land... If I make sure I just land loads of headshots, even then it's still hard to take them out. L2. Change ammo types. Okay. Didn't know I had other ammo types. Just need to be really careful with my ammo. Yeah, couldn't go this way.
think the first one's around here somewhere. I was wondering if I... Yeah. Fucking knew it. So three really well-aimed headshots can take him out. Strong chem fluid. Three A's and a handprint. So strong chem fluid. Does that mean I can make... Oh, I need normal chem fluid. I've got shit tons of gunpowder. Just ain't got any just normal chem fluid. Chem fluid. Can't go through there, can we? Was there anything in the bath? I can't remember if we found anything in the bath. Yeah, we did. I've learned from my mistake. I'm making ammo. Okay. Took one more than I would have liked. What? More ammo than I would have liked. Yeah, we have got health. Woo! Can we not? Why did that one take more than the others? I don't understand. Shit. Run out of ammo again. Fuck. I'm gonna have to run. Do I have anything to make bullets with? Strong ammo. Does more damage, I guess. So I got... I've got shotgun shells, I just still ain't got the fucking shotgun yet. I only got one bullet left though. And no heals. Strong chem fluid. Fuck, what do we make? Do we make hell? Guess we use that, right? Not ideal, but there we go. Gotta be a benefit to being in here. I can't open this fucking door. Of course we can't. So after all that, we've gotta go back anyway. What was the point? We need to go through here. Processing area map. Oh, yes, thank you. You unlocked it.
Unlocked what? Oh, okay. Oh, glorious ammo. I love you so much. Yeah, see, I thought there would be. Scorpion key. There's a shit ton of those rooms now that we can go and have a look at. Lockpick. Okay. Herb. Yeah. Chem fluid. Okay, so we're all right for ammo, I think. We make a health pack. Shotgun. More of the psychos. Shit. Okay. So now that we've got that scorpion key, that should have opened loads of new areas to us. Bollocks. Sit the fuck down. We have none of your sass. Ooh. Hello. Just not. Thank you. So there is definitely more shit down there. I just think we need to use the scorpion key to get other stuff, sort of thing. Why can I not save? Is it because it's loading? Haha! Perfect. Okay, so I think this is probably where I'm going to wrap it up. I reckon for our first part of the playthrough. Yeah, I reckon this will be where I wrap it up. So let me just scroll through chat. Rep, Cray, Neko, Mally, FB, thank you everybody who's been here. I really appreciate everyone's coming and hung out. Oh, Clarence and Shmoo as well. Thank you everyone who's come and hung out. I appreciate it. But this is the first part of the Let's Play. We're going to continue. I'm putting this up. That makes the thing go a bit funny. But the next part will be on Thursday. Hope you enjoyed the game and me screaming like a little girl. Take care. And Epic, it's good to see you as well, mate. So anyone watching the VOD are not going to know who I'm on about, but I do appreciate you guys all coming and hanging out. So yeah, thanks for hanging out, and I will see you guys next time.